together, we are looking at the heart of Mount Shasta. This heart is connected to the universal heart of all that is and all that will ever be. At the top of this heart, you'll see three pinnacles, three high mountain points: eternal love, infinite love, and immortal love. This heart that's been placed in this amazing mystical spiritual vortex keeps us connected to the universal heart, to the truth of our divine essence, to the truth of our I am that I am. Take a moment and bring your consciousness into the heart of your physical body. Silently say to yourself, I am. I am. I am. And you'll feel the need to take a deep in-breath. And that in-breath is the connection to your divinity, your divine essence within you. In each and every session, you will connect more and more to your divinity. In each and every session, you will strengthen your connection to the divine. You are here on this planet at this great time of change to embody the essence of your Christ, the essence of your soul that has traveled from times and realms way beyond the third dimension, way beyond planet Earth. You are here at this time to awaken to the imperial will essence, to embody your imperial will essence. The original essence of your soul. Kadosh, 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 Adonai Sabaoth. Kadosh, 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 Adonai Sabaoth. Kadosh, 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 Adonai Sabaoth. This is the heart of the mother. And breathe that heart essence in of the Divine Mother, the Universal Mother. And as you breathe that essence in, know that you are all that is. You are the I am that I am. Namaste.